that could only mean somebody else was responsible. Your daughter.
For the first time, Stacey Castor makes it clear. She's calling her daughter the killer. It is mother versus daughter, but to believe Stacey Castor, you would also have to believe that Ashley began killing at just 11 years old.
In order to believe you, people would have to believe that your daughter